floor.
These are the elevators at 620 Newport Beach Center Drive. They used to be Otis Lexan. Gosh, wish I came here earlier. Now they're DSC. I don't mind at all, but I just wish I could see what the original installation looked like. And yes, 14 is the highest I can go.
14.
And there's no way I can go any higher.
Security access required. Press button when you hear desired floor, or press twice to cancel. CL. Going to CL. Please proceed to elevator C. First elevator, to your left rear.
Such a shame we don't get to see what Lexan looked like.
Use the Otis logo.
No CL.
Security access required.
I think you pushed the wrong button.
Oh.
Press button when you press the lobby. 2. Going to floor number 2.
Send you up. Up first. Look at this. Yep, that's the shaft. Underground. Alright, I'm only going to do handicap on top floors. Because if I do that bottom, it'll take forever. By the way, destination floor indicator changes whether you're in handicap mode or not. So from this side now. The refresh rate's a little messed up. Looks like they completed the modernization in June 2018.
Security access required. Press button when you hear desired floor, or press twice to cancel. CL. Going to CL. Please proceed to elevator C. First elevator, to your left, rear.
Oh, I'm an elevator enthusiast. I like filming elevators. It's my hobby. Yeah, and I wish I could came here sooner. These were new, aren't they? Yeah. Yeah, I know it's strange, but it's something I like doing. Yeah. Bye. Alright, so in handicap mode, this is actually the destination floor indicator becomes the floor indicator. By the way, this is supplied from Otis. The destination for indicator is supplied by Otis. All right, now let's end the lock. Let's get a cab view. Marble floor. No sign of any cameras. Thank goodness. All right, and that's it.